And another reminder to stay vigilant and keep your guard up when going out. The CDC says people who test positive for COVID-19 are twice as likely to say that they've eaten in restaurants. News 8's Brandon Lewis has more on what experts say could be done to limit exposure.
Restaurants are actually one of the top sources of community outbreaks in San Diego County, but local health officials stress that doesn't necessarily mean that people are getting the virus there. Instead, they believe it's behavior that's driving the results of this study.
The Centers for Disease Control found people who test positive for COVID-19 are twice as likely to have dined in a restaurant than those who didn't. It focuses on two main areas: that diners can't eat with their masks on, and limited airflow indoors. Researchers in a separate study found an infected person could spread the virus to up to 9 others in a confined space, but simply opening a window and changing airflow limited exposure to just 2 people.
I think we're all going to be considering our air systems in buildings much more seriously moving forward. What we were seeing is that with increased outside air exchange through the open window, particles deposit more quickly and then also be exhausted from the airstream more quickly.
Locally, restaurants and restaurant bars are among top sources of outbreaks. However, San Diego health officials say they're not seeing a similar trend here.
I think it's important to remember that correlation is not causation.
Meaning people who dine out may also go other places, increasing potential exposure. Plus, an outbreak doesn't necessarily mean a person contracted the virus there, only that 3 or more people who tested positive recently visited.
We have not done that kind of study here in San Diego, but it stands to reason that there may be people who are interacting more socially, and it's important that they follow the guidance that our public health officer has given.
The CDC study did not distinguish between indoor or outdoor dining, which could make a difference. San Diego County recently updated its guidance for dine-in eating. It requires all customers to wear a face covering anytime that they are at their table, unless they're consuming food. We'll send it back to you.
Thank you, Brandon.